My name is Shirley, and I'm here at the Church of Epiphany, and I'm here to tell you about an exciting children's event that's going to take place on Wednesday, March the 1st. It is a special holy day for Ash Wednesday, and it's called From Ashes to Hope. It is a day-long event for children in grades 1 through to 6, a day where they will discover what this Christian tradition is through worship, crafts, song, music, and other activities. It will be a day that they can learn about their faith in a new and wonderful way, and then share that with their families at home and people in the community. The day will begin at 8:45 in the morning and finish at 3:30. Snacks and lunch will be provided. There is no cost, but we do require that you register. And you can do this by calling the Epiphany Church office or talking to your parish contact person. We realize that this is a school day, but the Education Act states that a student who participates in a religious holy day will not be marked absent from school. Ash Wednesday is the beginning of Lent. What a wonderful way to be able to share this with your children, to learn about the Christian tradition, and make memories. We hope that you will take advantage of this opportunity and join us on March 1st.